Here's Taylor Hall over the line again. The drop for Butcher, shooting, saved by Hellebuck. The rebound jamming at it. They score! It was Heischer at the doorstep. And just like that, a 3-2 game.
Now the Devils won't quit here. You know that. And they've dominated the third, yet it's only 1-1 here. And they get back in the game one more time with 8:53 left to make it 3-2. And it's Heischer again who's had a strong game here. Finds Taylor Hall. Butcher joins the attack. He gets the shot. Nice save by Hellebuck. Can't control the rebound. And the puck just sneaks in behind him. He tries to glove it.
No.
Jesper Bratt chips it. That goes off Nico Heischer's knee. And then he bats it toward the front of the net. And you see right there, as Hellebuck tries to grab it with his glove, he actually pushes it backwards.